life of the creditors, I'm fearfully in debt, for I always have afforded anything that I could get. But I must say I've enjoyed the best of what there is in life. I've been lucky in my love affairs, I've never had a wife. I could summon little interest in the dry affairs of state, and the businessmen who call on me are coldly left to wait. For every day is ladies' day with me. I'm quite at their disposal all the while, and my pleasure is double if they come. I should have married long ago. It's the proper thing to do, you
of children who fight and squall may do for the man on the homestaying plan, but it wouldn't suit me, not at all. Of course your life, if you have no wife, is lonesome at times and slow. But whether you marry or not, they say, you're bound to regret it either way. Let those who are single be sorry who may. I'd be sorrier married, I know. For we want what we want when we want it. That's all that makes life worthwhile. We can find it, we will, lots of good fellows still who will give us a welcome.
Thank you.
forest are calling for thee, and the shades and the glades are lonely. Summer is there with her blossoms fair, and you are absent only. No bird that rests in the greenwood tree but sighs to greet you and kiss you. All the violets yearn for your safe return, but most of all I miss you. Slumber on, my little gypsy sweetheart. Dream of the field and the grove.
Thank you.
Zimbo.